Thank you. We're going to begin the concert with a concert choir. Concert choir is the largest ensemble that we have here at Madison High School. I hope that you enjoy this such a performance, and then after the concert choir, we'll present components. for the whole concert choir, is Dugula. This song is a traditional African song from Xhosa. It is in traditional African Xhosa language, as much as it. The ONEA District 4 and 7 Honor Choir sang this song. We liked it so much that the music teachers in Lake County chose to have it as a mass number for the LCMEA Choral Festival back in February. And we liked it so much that we decided to keep it and sing it for you again tonight. And I really hope that you enjoy it.
Oh.
participation in the ensemble. Choir is an elective, so these kids get really on their time when they could be, I don't know, take a nap or something. And they choose to come and sing with us because they love music. And they love coming and joining together in song every single day. And I think that is amazing. I think that's absolutely wonderful. That's why I became a choir teacher. So these students that are going to be coming up to you are first year choir members that are enjoying their first year here at Madison. And they will be receiving a certificate signed by yours truly as a testament to their hard work and participation throughout the school year. Michelle Popovich is going to be reading everyone's name. Everyone give Michelle a round of applause. She has been doing a lot of work.
Purchasing costumes, music, going to state, all of that. So I just wanted to make sure that everybody knew that's going to be July 17th. Sydney Adams.
Haley Slavancic.
Alexis Stewart. Hannah Wood. Benjamin Burke. Nicholas Gray Holmes. Benjamin Mosick. Joshua Salerno. Brandon Salem. Frederick Smith.
gentlemen of the concert choir. I hope that you enjoy it. We have two soloists in that song as well. Our seniors, Frankie Smith and Mark Henry.
Thank you.
Free Hook. Kaylin Bugby. Madeline Jones. Ashley Kilty. Courtney McLaren. Renee Miller is actually receiving her third year award in instead of her 11th, she got it last year. Sarah Miller. All right, we have one guy of second year concert choir, Michael Leach. He's also receiving a pin. Okay, now moving on to second year women's choir, Allison Baker. She's also receiving her pin. Hannah Brown. Deidre Nix, who is also receiving a pin. And Kayla Nicholson. Second year vocal cord on group members, Rachel Wall. She's receiving a pin as well. And Jameson Super is also receiving a pin. Okay, I have second year collective members, Joe Bayshore. And Tom Kirby is also a two-year choir first year collective member, but now we will be hearing the Red Linux Choir as they perform three more songs. Their first song is On My Own from the musical Les Miserables, and the soloist will be senior Leah Weber. Their second song is a demonstration of OMEA Siren. And their third song is Guitar Foy, which they recently performed at the OMEA Districts and OMEA States. Thank you.
whether it's districts or state, you have to cite. They make up these packets, and they do it every year, every district. When you walk into the site reading room, you come fresh from performing your music on the floor for a large audience, hopefully, and definitely three judges. And those judges listen to your music, they make comments, and then you leave and immediately walk into a different room where there is one judge and a bunch of packets that look like this. And inside of these packets are songs for every voice type in every class that is available to go to OEAG in advance. Our women's choir goes Class D, SSA. You hold the packet and you share one between every two people, and when the judge gives you the signal, you are allowed to open the packet to the designated page. And you are given 4 minutes to look at the song before you have to sing it. 4 minutes in which not a single note can be sung, not a single pitch can be hummed. And if you do sing a pitch or hum a note or make any sort of phonation of that nature, you are disqualified. So in that 4 minutes, you have to look at your song and utilize whatever skills you've acquired in the course of your musical learning in order to sing it well. As a music program, and especially with this women's choir, since they just recently went to States, we do this a lot, they sing on soul pitch, like do re mi fa sol, and they are really good. Both times that we went to contest this year, these ladies received a superior rating, the highest rating you can get, a 1, in sight rating. Give them a round of applause, that's really good. So today, we are going to recreate that for you. Now, I borrowed some sight reading off of some OMEA friends and clients. This is a song that these ladies have never seen before. You're not opening that, are you? They know better. Thank you, that was me. They've never seen this song before. They are going to proceed with it exactly as they do at OMEA. And we have our timekeeper here. This is Woodrow. She's going to give us 4 minutes, and at the end of 4 minutes, she's going to make sure we know so that we have to stop. After we read it the first time, we'll take a look and answer any questions. This, we get one time secret with the piano. And then you get 1 minute to talk over any problems or whatever, and then you have to sing it again with no piano whatsoever and no couple. Alright? And they're nervous because they've never seen this song before. They've never had to do it for an audience. But they're going to do a great job. They're really good at it. Alright.
Go.
Our next song, we're going to turn out the lights here in the gym. Otaru Koi, this a cappella number is
Choirs.
Thank you. This a cappella number is Japanese, and it's a traditional Japanese folk song about a firefly. So to create the firefly, I made an illusion for you a little bit. We have our own special pet. Thank you, ladies. Next part of our program is the presentation of awards to third-year choir members. Third-year choir members receive a pin. They are eight of the same choir across the top. Third-year choir members. You guys can come up the ramp now. Thank you. Okay, where's the rest of your time? Okay. Third year Eclectica members receive a trophy for their dedication to Eclectica, because it is a big dedication to this ensemble. So if you are a third year Eclectica member, you'll be receiving the pin and the trophy. Thank you. Parade of Brown. Third Year Choir. Second year, let's go. Shaylin
Thank you. I
you've got to understand that I need a man who can take my hand. Yes, I do. I don't know what this is, but you found me, but it seems like you knew you would. I don't know what this is, but you found me, but I'm under your spell.
Lindsay.
Meistermann.
Thank you.
This award is reserved for two seniors, one girl and one boy, who have demonstrated exemplary service to the choral department. This year's seniors that were selected were a positive influence in the choral classroom every single day. They accepted everything that we did as an ensemble, and they did whatever they could to help ensure that we would be successful as a group and as individuals. They are an inspiration to all of the underclassmen, and they will both leave a legacy in this choral department that I hope all of you will strive to live up to. And this year's seniors are Kyla, Vicky, and Hannah Demko. Just a couple of final things. I'd like to extend a very special thank you to our dance captains and a couple of that number that you saw them perform. They do choreography, they're amazing, they are wonderful leaders, and this ensemble would not be as special as it if we didn't have them as our leaders and flagship in the dance department for this ensemble. So for Tyler Berry,
she needs a round of applause. Jessica really has gone above and beyond our expectations for a first-year choir director. She put so much time and effort into making all of this happen. We really couldn't do it without her. I don't think we show her our appreciation as much as we should, but I just want you to know